Donald Trump's strong opposition to sanctuary cities will resonate deeply with many. He highlights the real threat these cities pose to social stability, especially when they protect those who violate immigration laws, emphasizing the critical importance of maintaining law and order.
We should not have sanctuary cities. Sanctuary cities is a way of protecting criminals, and we should not have sanctuary cities. And if you go to California, and I know it well, I have property out there, great property. If you go to California and you ask the people of California, do they like the idea of sanctuary cities? They don't like it. They're tired of it. They're tired of crime. They're tired of what's happened to our country. Our country's become a crime-ridden mess, and we're going to stop it on November 5th. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Trump's stance resonates deeply with those who prioritize safety and security, as he passionately argues that immigration laws must be strictly enforced and that those who break them must be held accountable. His remarks, particularly in response to the growing frustrations of Californians, serve as a compelling call for change. To many, Trump's words affirm a deeply held conviction that sanctuary city policies not only invite crime, but also jeopardize the safety and well-being of the public.